Hey, welcome, Skill. Nice to see you popping in the stream, mate. Yeah, well, I'm gonna try. Pretty poorly last night, to be honest, so I can't get any worse, I suppose. So we'll see how tonight goes. How you doing, buddy? Doing okay? Hey, Glasgow, welcome. Welcome, Thierry Deist. Sorry, I might not be doing a very good job of pronouncing your name. But welcome anyway. Thierry? Yes, welcome, Classical. Yeah, it's good to hear that you're doing good, Skill. Good to hear, buddy. Right, let's go get these guys. Let's see if we could do any better. Okay, well, there's a start. That's the first one in the bag. Got to be better than I was last night. Hey, Dakota, welcome to the stream, buddy. Glad you could make it. Grass. Book it all. Keep that fella. Yeah, last night was just, it was really bad. Really bad. I lost one of my frog poppers and everything. Broke my line, or you name it. Top water lures are being a bit funky at the moment as well. They were coming back at me like ballistic missiles last night. So I think I'll stay away from the top water lures tonight. Yes. Well, 28th. That's a fairly good effort. I think I finished 200 and something on the first attempt on qualifier one. Yeah, the top water layers were horrible. Last night at Quanchican, they were just... As soon as a fish was striking them, they were coming back at me like ballistic missiles. They were landing 30, 40 feet behind me. I know there's a bug report in for it, so hopefully they'll be able to get that fixed sooner rather than later. I do like using my top water lures. I just finished watching Sabi do qualifier 2. So he finished in 20th place. It was a good effort from him. Ah, thanks, Sabi. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Keepy Shimino was in the same room, right? He was catching him. Hey, he's pretty good at this game. I do like to watch his videos. Did somebody mention Discord? Thanks a lot, Classical. Well, we started off promising. It seems to have slowed down. Welcome, DJ. Yes, I've got some casting spoons with me as well, Sabi. And I brought a shard as well, so yeah, I'll give them a go. There's a bit something funky on the with the top water layers at the moment on the PC version. Okay, Dakota, thanks for popping in, mate. It's always a pleasure to see you. You take care and we'll catch you. Catch you next time, buddy. Well, the casting spoon seems to be working a bit better at the moment than the spinner, so. Yeah, take your advice, buddy. I went and did the 30-day camp on a couple of the lakes to get the X series stuff. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out last night. Happen. I'll give it one more cast here, I think. I'll try somewhere else. And hopefully I'll not lose anything tonight. Oh, it got away. Try that again. I'm going to have one more cast here. He says an hour and a half later. A hole there. Well, they're jumping a bit like mad in the background there. Thank you. That's better. There's a fair bit of activity going on. These fish certainly like to launch themselves out of the water. It starts off really shallow, then goes deep quite quickly, and then goes shallow again quite quickly. Trophy grass picker, I didn't know you get trophies in here. I'll take it though. Yes, it's wild outside tonight. There's a storm blowing through. I came back for a second go. What time of charm? Oh. Let me get on this thing. Well, I feel we're doing a little bit better than we were last night. Last night it wouldn't even let me start the competition because I had a rod stand in my inventory. And it was like, no. I was like, but you're not even allowed to have one in your inventory. It's like, no, you can't start the game. Can't start the competition. You do not meet the requirements. It's like, okay. Yeah, it's really quite shallow up now. A bit deeper there. Well, this Garston spoon's been pretty kind to us so far. That's four times he said I go. Try that again. Yeah, that's the last one, buddy. They are going to do some more, though. Is that you finished the missions now? Yeah, they're saying they're going to be doing more missions for the that'll take you further into the other ponds and rivers and lakes. They say there'll be some more challenging missions coming up. Cool. So you get your you got your uni then. Isn't it a red ear sunfish? I was wanting to say sunflower there for some strange reason. And your days was. Is it one day premium? Sabi, is it still the 20th for PS4 and Xbox for the Europe update? 20th of January. Pardon me. I'm drinking fizzy water, it's probably not a good idea when I'm streaming. Yeah, maybe it depends on Sony, yeah. Oh well, I hope we get it sooner than later, buddy. Hey Yared, how you doing, bud? How's the biting? Well, they're certainly biting a bit better than they were last night. Yeah, I know what you mean. I thought I'd stream a bit earlier tonight. By the time I got everything sorted out last night and sat down, and I realised, geez, it was midnight, I think, before I started streaming last night. And I thought, I'm not going to start as late tonight. See if I can get to my bed a bit earlier. Yes, I'm well, mate, thank you. I'm just waiting on the wife popping in. She's normally heading off to bed about this time. Have a couple of more class here, and we'll try somewhere else. Seems to be picking up quite a lot of the bass here now. He says they grass pickerel. They come in like rockets as well. They remind me of the cutthroat trout at, is it Rocky Lake? Falcon Lake? Rocky Lake, I think it is. The young cutthroat trout. They just catapult themselves out of the water. Yes, I know, Sabe, I was just thinking that about it. Yeah, catching too many of these fellas now. This must be bowfin or something. Yeah, a bit hot. No, it's a largemouth, I think. Yes, it was a trophy. Just of the wrong species though, unfortunately, Sabi. I don't think I'd get away with sneaking that in the bag. Mind you, it'd be nice if I could. I'm getting all sorts of crap now. The thing is, no matter what you try, the bass always seem to go for it. Yes, nice, but not today. You're right, buddy. Hey Francis, welcome to the stream, buddy. Yes, yes. Caught a lot of bass yesterday. Here we go, here's a bowfin. I'm dragging everything out now. Jesus. That's what we're after. Some more of them, please. Yeah, a few more of them would be nice. Without all the bowfin and the largemouth in between. He wanted that, did he? Like, give me it. I don't think the chain picker will get any bigger than that, do they? Sabi? 1.5 pounds, what's that? 0.7 of a kilo? Three times in a row. Yeah, he certainly wanted that. Back again. Right, let's try it in the opposite direction. Oh, where am I going here? This way. Come on then. There you go. Unfortunately, not quite big enough. Six kilos. I think I need a bit more than that. I don't know, I need to have a look at the leaderboard to see what I've got to aim for. I've got no idea, to be honest. So I look 17 and I've got what, 14. Okay, oh well, there's still a bit of hope yet. £3 to find. Oh, this could be the start of it. I've not tried top water yet either. I don't know whether to try that. As I say, they're a bit buggy just now. I know there's a bug report in for it. But I was going to send in a bug report today. I managed to capture a couple of bits off my stream last night where the top water layers were going past me like rockets. A trophy grass pickerel. No. Yeah. I was going to send that into Fishing Planet, but somebody had already done it. So hopefully they'll get that fixed pretty soon, because I do like fishing with my top water lures. Fella. not quite what we're looking for. A little bit bigger would be nice.
Okay. I did hear the wind howling. Right, okay, good night. I'll see you soon. Very bad, night night.
Sorry about that, guys. That's the wife. She just popped in. She's away to her bed. She's saying it's snowing outside. Try the walker, right, buddy? I'll give it a go. I did hear there was a storm brewing. I know it's really windy, so. I got my frog back. Can't believe I did that last night. Yeah, see, they're still a bit funky. Yep, see, every time it tries to hit it, look what's happening to the line. Definitely a bug. We'll give it a few more goes. Yeah, look, it's... Yeah, I think I'm just wasting my time with these top water lures, to be honest. I'll give it one more try. You could see what's happening to the line. It's just going all slack every time they try and hit the walker. It's jumped away over here now. Yeah, I'm just wasting my time with that. Right, okay, buddy. Thank you. It's a little bit bigger. Yeah, good call, Sabi. Good call, mate. Dude, those bots are annoying. They really are annoying. Come on, RNG. Give us a couple of more nice ones. It'd be nice to make it into the top 100 even. You reckon, buddy? Oh yeah, there's only half an hour left to go. Jeez, time flies. Just a little on a small side, is this thing takes ages to... Yeah, I was gonna use the give this a go for 5 minutes, then try the shard for 5 minutes, and change spot and use the casting spoon for the last 10 minutes or so. Pardon me. Don't realise just how quickly they... You think, oh, 2 hours is quite a long time, but when you're doing these tournaments, 2 hours, like, it just flies by. It's not quite big enough. I'll give the shard a try next. Nope, not quite. Close, but no cigar. I think it's the same one I keep putting back. Right, last quest here. Typical. Mm-hmm. Right, I'll give a couple of casts for this and then I'll try the spoon. We're catching the fish, but it's just not, big enough. Yep, still not big enough. Excuse me. Right, home stretch, baby. Thanks, Classical. You're working on Fishing Planet. I think I'll give one more cast to this and then go back to the shard. No, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold everything. Would be fine to get into the 16. Here at Lone Star Lake. It's a pretty miserable place to make money, to be honest. But target the spotted bass at Lone Star. You need to get to Emerald Lake, buddy. With an arrow spoon at night and just batter the lights out of the walleye. That's your beginner moneymaker there, bud. Yeah, use the casting spoon, the silver and red, quarter ounce casting spoon for the spotted bass at Lone Star and fishing peak times. Here he is. Hey, welcome Heimdala. How you doing, buddy? The richest man on fishing planet. Now, you're more than welcome anytime, buddy. You've not missed much. Whoa, what was that? You've not missed much, to be honest, bud. Just me fishing away. Bit better fishing than it was last night, that's for sure. And didn't lose anything, well, not yet, anyway. Oh, next series casting spoon for the win. That one's a bust. Oh, there was one there as well. Following me in. We'll see if we can get him this thing. Go. So that's supposed to be a horn or something. Oh my god, I can't play 44. Oh well, looks like. Is it. I think it's White Moose Lake tomorrow night, so I think we're off to White Moose Lake tomorrow night. Yeah, tomorrow, buddy. Yeah, I'll be a bit later tomorrow because I've got my mum to take to the hospital tomorrow, so it'll be quite late before I get home. And then by the time I sit and relax for a couple of hours and have a chat with the wife, and then get myself up here. Yeah, it'll probably be a bit later tomorrow night, but yeah, White Moose Lake. But yeah, I did enjoy that. It was fun. Let's have a look. It's a decent fish. But not decent enough though. What did we get? The end. Is it £16 something? Yeah, bye Sabby. I'll catch you tomorrow, buddy. Yeah, £16.1. So 16.4, so 0.3 of a pound off getting in the top 20, but I don't think that's gonna stick any either, to be honest. But yeah, it was fun. I did enjoy that. Did enjoy it. Am I still gonna continue live streaming? No, I've done how long have I done? Let's have a look. I've been live for over 2 hours now, buddy. Why are you asking? I'm in Alaska for a 2-day visit. I'm almost done fishing day one and thought I'd check out if you stream, mate. Well, that was nice of you, Hang Dollar. That was nice of you, buddy. Yeah, I actually went earlier on this evening. I actually went to Emerald Lake and bashed the walleye for a couple of hours. It was fun, so yeah, I did enjoy that. But I think we're going to call it a day there, guys, to be honest. I like to stream for a couple of hours and I don't know, I might. See, the wife's in her bed as well, innit? I don't want to get all rowdy and wake her up and just end up giving me a row. Or giving me the evil look the next morning. But as I said, it's a pleasure as always. And hit the like button, it always helps me. And if you like what you see and you want some more, then please subscribe. It lets me know I'm doing something good. But thanks anyway. Thanks everybody for joining. Thanks Classical for helping out. You're a star, mate. Thanks Hang Dollar for dropping in. And WSCS and all the rest of the guys. So I hope you all have a good evening. And I'll catch you tomorrow night at White Moose Lake. Take care, guys. Good night.